بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد حبت في الله in a beautiful narration of Jundub ibn Abdullah رضي الله تعالى عنه who said one of the companions of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم he said We were with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and we were strong young men. So we learnt Iman, we learnt faith. Before we learnt the Quran. Then when we learnt the Quran, it increased us in our faith. Ahabatifillah, we can't neglect the Quran. And we have to strive our utmost to take some time out of our daily lives and daily routine to spend with the Quran, the speech of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This will keep your iman or increase you in iman and keep you from losing iman bi-idhnillah ta'ala by understanding, practicing what you read. And this was the minhaj of the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhu majma'in who were the head of the Salaf of this Ummah. When we refer to the Salaf, Ahabatifillah, we mean the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'een. We mean the Tabi'een, rahimahumullah. We mean the Itba' Tabi'een, rahimahumullah. Those first three generations in Islam of the righteous. So their minhaj, their tariqah was the Quran. It was the Quran and the Sunnah. They were pure in their ibadah. Their ibadah was to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to come closer to Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, and avoid what He subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded. And we only know that through the Quran and the Sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So I want to encourage myself first and foremost, and my brothers and sisters in Islam, to come back to Kitabillah wa Sunnatul Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wa sallallahu wa sallam ala Nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.